for you, because till I explain and explain and explain, the picture's worth a thousand words. So, kind of scatter yourselves just a little bit around so that people can see. This is our demo set right here in the middle of the floor. Okay, the couple that is nearest the head of the hall is couple number one, top couple. Okay, that is going to be so in every box in this room. The couple facing him is also going to be called number one, but they're going to be called the number one bottom couple. Okay? You don't change your number in this dance. So, number one top, number one bottom. Now, the couple over there on the kitchen side, the food side, is couple number two top. Couple over here is number two bottom. Wave your hands so they can see you. Very good. They don't change their numbers either. Okay, now the ladies each have a number as well. Number one lady is the number one top lady here. And then we go clockwise around. We have number two lady, number three lady, number four lady. This is not as complicated as it sounds. You just gotta remember which number you are so that when I tell you what to do, you'll know you're the one supposed to do it. Okay, the dance starts, as these dances often start, by honoring your partner. So they're gonna turn and honor the partner. But you're also gonna turn and honor your corner, the person diagonally beside you, okay? And then the ones are gonna take inside hands. They're gonna go forward and back. Forward, two, three, four. Back, two, three. Now this lady number one is gonna turn her opposite all the way around with both hands. Okay? All right, now we're gonna do what's called cross and return. Ones top, take inside hands. Ones bottom, drop hands. They're gonna go through each other, turn around, and go back to place, this time one's bottom, taking hands, okay? All right, and then now they're gonna have, this is kind of the chorus of the dance. This happens in between all of these things that are going on. Turn and face your corner. You're gonna balance at your corner. Forward, two, three, dip, back, two, three, four, and then you're gonna two-hand turn your corner. Okay, that was the chorus. Now it's going to progress. The twos get to do what just happened. They're going to go forward and back. Number two lady is going to turn her opposite. Okay, now they're going to do the cross and return, and it's the top couple that has hands. Then the bottom couple takes hands. Everybody goes back to place. If you mixed up, just go back to place. Okay, now we've got the chorus. Corners balance A. Corners to the end turn. As you can see, this is a very simple dance. Now we go back to the ones. Ones taking side hands forward and back. Okay? Now the number three lady is going to turn her opposite.
Oh, that's me.
Very good. Wow, ones cross and return. And the top couples, as usual, will take hands. And the bottom couples take hands to go back. Okay, I'm not going to demo the twos bottom, but they're going to, that's going to be the number four lady, and you got the chorus in between and all that. This is called the Lancier's Quadrille. It was a very popular dance during the Civil War era. And this is actually the first part of the Lancier's Quadrille. There are five parts. It would be a long time to dance. So we're just going to do this first part, and we're going to go all the way through what we just saw there, and then we're going to go all the way through it again. Okay? So that's what happens. Hopefully I won't have to do too much work today. Thank you very much, Jim O'Keefe. You did a great job. Couple one top, raise your hand. Couple one bottom. Couple two top. Couple two bottom. Number four lady. I think there are four ladies. Three off, didn't I? Okay, the number four lady will be nearest the lock. Okay? Number one lady. Number two lady. Number two lady will be nearest the kitchen. Okay, and number three lady will be nearest the Christmas tree. Okay. Now we've got the chorus, corners.
Oh, we don't cross return.
I'm sorry, only difference being the number four lady will turn. Everybody feel okay with that? Okay. I think we're ready to do this with music. So could we have an intro? Rachel, what tempo do we do this with?
Stanky, but not really fast.
Okay, then